सोमार राती दाबोळे विमानतळार बरीच धांवपळ जाली. मॉस्कोच्यान गोंयांत येवपी आंतरराष्ट्रीय विमानांत बॉम्ब आसा म्हूण कळ्ळ्या उपरांत बॉम्बस्फोटाच्या भंयान विमान ताबडतोब जामनगराक वळोवचें पडलें. गोंय पुलिसांनी खबरदारी म्हूण दाबोळे विमानतळ आनी आशिकोशिकची सुरक्षा वाडयली. सगळ्यो आपत्कालीन सेवा विमानतळार स्टँडबाय दवरल्यो. तशेंच वरिश्ठ पुलीस अधिकाऱ्यांनी दाबोळे विमानतळाच्या अधिकाऱ्यां बरोबर हाचे विशीं बसकाय घेतली. विमान जामनगराक वळयला खबरदारीचो उपाय म्हूण सुरक्षा वाडयला अशें DYSP सलीम शेख हांणी सांगलें.
Emergency situation at airport, and on this emergency situation we are just taking precautionary measure. We have deployed additional staff over here, and we are watching the activities over here. This is now since this is an airport basically pertaining to flight operation, so nothing to worry. Nothing to worry about it. We are looking after things. It is just an, maybe it can be a rumor also. But we are not taking any chances. We are taking all adequate precautions so that nothing happens and everything goes